relaxing walk with the dog became an exercise in futility for Steve Peters. Severe pain made it nearly impossible.
I had arthritis in both knees, and I had both knees replaced. And the right knee is fine, but the left knee has been giving me problems.
Following three knee operations, he was running out of options.
I've been on pain medication ever since.
Steve wasn't willing to give surgery another go, but agreed to try a new laser therapy.
It's an additional tool that we have to be able to treat patients, help reduce swelling, reduce pain, improve wound healing.
It may look futuristic, using a swipe of laser light to help heal an injury or ailment inside the body. But this laser is FDA approved for temporary relief of muscle and joint pain and stiffness, arthritis, and muscle spasm. It also increases blood circulation.
It can stimulate cells to reduce inflammation. By reducing that swelling, we can improve the function of the muscles to be able to do what they're supposed to do and hopefully rehab patients and get them better quicker.
With a dose of skepticism, Steve prepared for several sessions.
And the first treatment, I walked away pain-free for the first time in 8 years.
Approved as a therapy, the treatment is not a cure in itself and doesn't work on bones. What it does is targets pain sources with a laser focus.
What it allows us to do is to give patients another choice in their treatment regimen. I mean, I'm a big believer in if we don't have to do surgery on people, then and there are other ways to treat people, they're better off.
It was the solution Steve was searching for. For Lee Memorial Health System, I'm Amy Osher.